pusaka, tad pirmais puslaiks.
Nu, pirmajā pusākā, es pat nezinu, man liekas, viņi bija izskatās noguruši. Man bija pilnīgi prasās, vai tāda azartiskāka spēle, jo baigi tāda miegaina, ja godīgi.
Tas uzvarēšu.
Prokalums.
Netic, ka varētu slāpēt.
Nu, viņi izskatās ļoti noguruši. Es nezinu, vismaz man tāds iespējas. Man pietrūks no viņu puses tādas agresivitātes.
I mean, we started off okay 2-0, but then they came on a 9-0 run, and then it just fell apart from there, you know. I mean, it's tough on the road to come down. They're a very good team, so it's tough to come back from any kind of deficit like that. And it was a tough loss for us. But, I think we just didn't execute. I mean, we ain't run a lot of our plays that we set to do before the game, and that came down to it. I mean, they're a very good team, as you can see. You know, they have a lot of professional players that play in the NBA and stuff like that, so they're experienced, you know. I think that's what we come to our downfall. We need to have experienced players in the game and know what to do in situations. It was okay. I mean, unfortunately, we've had games like this. We just got to build from it and move on. Worry about this game. This game is over now. Now we worry about what we do with the mistakes and then get ready for Tuesday.